It is a time of innovation and progress, when the world's greatest minds push the limits of what's possible and delve deep into the unthinkable. My friend, Victor Frankenstein, is one such man.
I dream of a world where hope replaces fear. Where a crippled man can be healed to walk again.
What if we could give every life the chance it deserved?
Hugo,
help me change the world.
There is a difference between using a machine to restore a life and to create something that was never supposed to exist.
No!
It's alive.
I find your work astonishing. Could you create another one?
I could, and a whole lot more.
Be careful, Mr. Frankenstein. Life is a sacred creation.
I have a dream of an unkillable army, 1 million strong.
Victor, you promised me this was all about life.
It's about so much more.
You're homicidal!